Here is how you focus the microscope. Start with a 25x ocular lens and the 4x objective in place. Look through the eyepiece and turn the coarse focus knob until what you see becomes sharp. If you see your eyelashes, you are too close to the eyepiece. You should back off a bit. Get used to adjusting the light as you look through the microscope. In general, when you use the 4x objective, you should turn the light down with either the dimmer or the diaphragm. You will need more light when you use the 10x and 40x objectives. Use the coarse focus knob when you have the 4x objective in place. When you use the higher magnification 10x and 40x objectives, you should only use the fine focus knob to make the image sharp. Once your view is in focus, switch to the 10x objective lens. Look through the eyepiece and turn the fine focus knob until your image is sharp. For the wet mount, the 4x and 10x objectives are best to use. When you observe bacteria, you will need to use the 40x objective with the light turned all the way up to see enough detail. Practice taking pictures through the microscope. A separate demonstration video shows how to do that.